Good morning, all of you. I am taking civics, Unit 3, State Governments. Previous day, we finished first the structure of the state governments. Then, structure of the state government, central in the state government. Then three branches. What are the three branches of the state government? Executive, legislature, and judiciary. All studied, no? Then next, the executive represent first governor, second the chief minister, and the other ministers. Already we learned first the governor is studied now, then how he is appointed, then who is appointed the governor, who is appointed the governor, the president is appointed the governor, you know, already studied. Then next year, power and function of the governor, appointment of the governor, and then qualification, require the qualification of the governor. Then all studied that question in a home, qualification of the governor. He should be the citizen of India. First part is the state should be the, he should be the citizen of India. Citizen of India. Second point, what is he must have completed 35 years of age. Understand it. Then next, he should not work in any parliament or any other legislature. If any profitable work job they do means vacate the job. That only, that is the qualification of the governor. Study. Then next, study the power and function of the governor. Now, first, executive power. Second, what was studied? Then legislative power. Then next, judicial powers, financial powers, and other important powers are we finished. Today, we are going to study the next, the chief minister. First, the chief minister is the real head of the government. Understand? The chief minister is the real head of the state government. State government. But the governor is the nominal head of the executive. Understand? Nominal head of the executive. First, otherwise we say the governor is the head of the government. The governor is the head of the executive. The chief minister head of the government. Next, the chief minister, what are the qualification or appointment of the chief minister? The appointment of the chief minister. The chief minister is appointed by the governor. The chief minister is appointed by the governor. Understand? Okay. The chief minister is appointed by the governor. The leader of the majority party in the state legislative assembly. Leader of the majority party in the state legislative assembly appointed as the chief minister of the state. Appointed as the state. Understand? the term of the term of the chief minister is not fixed. Is not fixed. Then but he may remain as the chief minister. The support of the any other that majority of the members of the legislative council means again he is appointed or and taking chief minister. The powers and function of the chief minister. Next we see the powers and function of the chief minister. Then already the chief minister is the real executive head of the state. State the administration. State administration. Real executive head of the state administration. That is power and function of the next year, power and function of the first. Power and function of the chief minister. Relating to the Council of Ministers. Relating means connecting with the Council of Ministers. Second, relating to the Governor. Relating to the Governor. Relating to the Governor. Then connecting to the Governor. Third, relating to the state legislature. State legislature. Then next for the other function and powers. Other functions and powers. Listen, powers and function of the chief minister. First, he is relating to the council of minister. Who? The chief minister is relating to the council of ministers. Then, he is, or the chief minister is relating to the governor. Third, then he is relating to the state legislature. Then legislature means set of survey. Now, then next, other function and powers go vested in the chief minister. First, continues. We see, first, relating to the council of the Council of the Council of Ministers. No, Council of Ministers. Council of Ministers. First, you go to see the Council of Ministers. Council of Minister. First, the Chief Minister is the head of the Council of Minister. Full responsibility in the Chief Minister. First one. The Chief Minister is the head of the ministers. Now the Chief Minister is the head of the Council of Ministers. Second, the Chief Minister recommendation. The Chief Minister recommends the person who can be appointed by the governor. Now, the Chief Minister recommends that person what can be as ministers appointed by the ministers appointed as minister. Appointed by the Council of Ministers. The governor only appointed the person who the Chief Minister recommends. The Chief Minister recommends recommends person who was appointed as the minister by the government. Minister by the government. Then next point here. He allocates portfolios the Chief Minister alone. Minister alone. Alone means what? Sharing the portfolios among the minister. Understand? The Chief Minister only that decide that post. No portfolios. அத்துறை எந்த துறையில் அவர் வந்து ஒவ்வொரு துறை என்ன ஃபினான்ஸ் தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் ட்ரேட் தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஜுடிஷரி லைக் திஸ் எந்த துறையில் அவர் அமைக்கிறாரோ அவங்க வந்து டிசைட் பண்ணக்கூடியது த சீஃப் மினிஸ்டர் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் தென் நெக்ஸ்ட் தென் ஹி ஆர் ப்ரிசீட்ஸ் ஓவர் த மீட்டிங் ஹி ப்ரிசீட்ஸ் ஓவர் த மீட்டிங் மீட்டிங் மீன்ஸ் they arrange the meeting and take decision in the function of the ministers. No, take decision only taking the minister. All the meeting are held and take decision in the Chief Minister only. These are the relating to the Council of Ministers. Then next year, relating to governor. How he relating to governor? Relating to governor. The chief minister is there. The chief minister is the principal channel of the channel of communication between the governor and the council of ministers. The chief minister is the communication of the channel of the communication between the governor and the council of ministers. The chief minister principal channel of communication between the governor and council of minister, government and council of ministers. Council of ministers. Then relating to governor. Relating to governor. The chief minister is the principal channel of communication between the governor and council of ministers and the council of ministers. The channel means what? Connection. Now, connection between the governor and the council of ministers. Second point here, the governor and the council of ministers are the chief minister advise the governor that the governor relation the appointment of the following officials. First, then he advocate general of the state. Advocate general of the state. First, quarrel appointment, the governor, first the chief minister, appoints the advocate general of the state. Advocate general of the state. The chief minister must advise the governor. He advised only governor appointment the advocate general of the state. Okay. The chief minister recommendation. How means only? The governor appoints the advocate general of the state. The next step, the state election commissioner. State election commission also, commission officials also appoint the governor. But whose opinion needed? The chief minister. Understand? The chief minister. Then the state public service commission and the chairman and the members of the state commission all appointed the governor. Governor, but whose recommendation needed? The chief minister. Okay. Then next, relating to state legislature.
Has the chief minister
The chief minister has true control the party and development the discipline functioning of the governor. Functioning of the state. Now, say, the first and function of the chief minister, first minister, relating to council of ministers. Second, what the relating to the governor. Third, relating to the state legislature and last are the function and the powers of the function of the chief minister. The chief minister has to control the party and development disciplines, development the discipline the state. Then second, the chief minister has to supervise then and control, supervise and control and coordinate the various various departments are in the state. He has to be smooth functioning the state, controlling the state well. These are the powers and functions of the chief minister. Understand it? Once again, see the cover, the first step, all must under study these questions. First, what we are studying? Say the first, what question? Power and function of the chief minister. Then next one, what we are studying? Already asked the definition of. What question? Which question? Which question? Study the powers and function of the governor. Powers and function of the governor. Then next step, what are the study? The what are the qualifications required for the governor of the state? These are the important question answer. First, write and study and write this question answer. Question answer in detail. Study question answer in detail. First question, this one is the Roman number in guide study. One by one question, finish at once your study, otherwise very difficult, difficult for study. Then first one, what are the powers and function of the functions of the chief minister? Second, describe the various powers and function of the governor. Okay. These two questions, first study and write. Then once you see the powers and function of the governor. The governor already finished, no? Then now you see the chief minister. The chief minister first find out the right. The chief minister is the executive head of the state administration. Executive head of the state administration. Then first, the chief minister advised the governor relating to the appointment in the followings. Understand it? Appoint the followings. Who are all appointed? Advocate General. Then next, the State Election Commissioner, State Public Service Commissioners and are appointed. The first powers, first relating to the Council of Ministers. First point, what are the right? The relating to guide this and all, not have you write it first in first year, write it. Then four powers. First one what is relating to consular ministers. Second relating to the governor. Third relating to the legislature. Fourth other powers and functions. Okay. Then next side heading. What one to write? First side heading. What relating to the relating to the council of ministers. The chief minister is the head of the council of ministers. No, the chief minister is the head of the council of ministers. Second is that the chief minister recommends the person who can be appointed as minister by the governor. No, the chief minister advise how means only that appoint the ministers. The governor appoints the ministers. Then next day, he presides over the meeting and counsel of the minister and functioning the decision. Now, these are relating to governor of the state. Then next day, relating to the governor. Relating to the governor. Then the chief minister is the principal channel of the governor and the council of minister. The governor and the council of minister. Second, he is appointed by the advocate general. Second, he appointed the state election commissioner and the state public service commission and the chairman and the financial the commission and appointed by the governor. But whose recommendation needed? The chief minister recommendation. They are relating to the state legislature. He announces the government policies, the floor of the government, the floor of the houses. Two houses. What are the two houses? The upper house and the lower house. The upper house is the legislative council. The lower house is upper house is legislative council and legislative assembly. Then he can introduce the bills in the legislature. He can introduce the chief minister only introduce the bills in the legislature. Then other functions, the chief minister has control the party and development, the decision, control the party and the development disciplines. Then next, he has to supervise and control and coordinate various department and the state level. He has to smooth functioning the state. Now, these are the powers and function of the chief minister. Then next day, the council of minister. Third one, the council of minister. Then third representative, the executive council of ministers. Now, the council of ministers, tomorrow you can see that one next day. Then first year, you study well that question answer. Then appointment of what are the qualification of governor. What are the qualification of governor? He should be a citizen of India. Then second, what one to study? Very important question. So I am again and again revise that question. Second point, he must have completed 35 years of age. He should not have the legislature or any parliament not worked any profitable work, means vacate that post. These are the qualification of the governor of state. Now, next step, these questions, powers and functions of the chief minister, describe the various powers and functions of the governor. All these questions first on the study. Then again, you mark it in your book. See, I mark some question answers for me. Question answer means choose correct answer. First question, see, choose correct answer. First one, evaluation, first one. The governor of the state is appointed by the Dutch. You know, the governor of the state is appointed by the president. See answer. At once you mark it in your book. No, at once you mark it. The governor of the state is appointed by the president. Answer C only. The governor of the state is appointed by the president. Next, then fourth question. Fourth choose correct answer. Second after take after marking. Who can nominate the representative of the Anglo-Indian community, the state assembly? Who appointment? Answer. Then option B. The governor. The governor. Fifth one, the governor does not appoint the answer. Judges of the High Court. Judges of the High Court. That is next, sixth one. Sixth one. The chief minister of the state is appointed by dash. Sixth question. First question. Then second first question. Fourth one. Then next is sixth one. The chief minister of the state is appointed by the governor. The chief minister of the state is appointed by the governor. Answer B. The state council of minister headed by. Seventh question. The state council of the ministers is headed by the chief minister. A option. Then already the legislative council also called the permanent house. That is up tomorrow. They can take. Now, the next step, fill in the blanks. Governor of the state government surrounds the resignation to president. That answer mark it. President. Right. At once you take the book and mark it. Tomorrow, continues. We study the council of ministers and other legislative assembly and legislative council continues study. Today, I give up the question. Now, first, sixth Roman number. One more question. Take in portion only. I mark and give that one after study. First, you study the two. 5 mark question. First question, second question. Study and write. Thank you.